What's up, guys? Here I got a 2015 Toyota Highlander. We installed the compustar one button remote start system. Here's your remote. Simply press it one time, gives you locked doors. If you press it two times, we'll unlock the doors. And a simple press and hold to the light blinks on the right, which is about 3 seconds, activates the remote start. Car starts up, runs for about 15 minutes, and then shuts itself off. Thank you guys for watching.